Oh yeah, we introduced you to the high school volleyball player from Texas who stepped in when the audio system failed before a game. She came in and sang the national anthem. It was beautiful.
Well, she shared her experience earlier on Fox and Friends, and now Marina Garcia is performing live for us this morning. Nice to see you again, Marina.
Good to see you again.
So the audio didn't work. You're right there before the game. You step in. Your mom's yelling from the stands, get up there and sing. And you sound this amazing. You did it.
Thank you.
By the way, it's amazing to see that voice or hear that voice coming out of a 17-year-old girl. You're an amazing job.
What made you decide to step up and do it?
I don't know, just so, because I have relatives in the family. I have relatives that are in the military, army, serving for us, and I have a lot of veterans, too. And just so, like, it represented my grandpa. I wanted to do it for him.
Hmm. What's your grandpa's name?
Alfredo Garcia.
So you get to now represent in front of millions of people.
In the army. I don't remember, but I just...
Well, that's great that you're paying that tribute to him and to everybody who serves in uniform.
Before we let you sing, what response have you been getting from this?
She should be on The Voice. And
do you want to do that?
Absolutely. I've been waiting.
Did you hear that?
Are you watching, guys? Yeah. All right, so now you're going to be in a much larger audience than the volleyball game. Are you ready for to perform Star Spangled Banner for
really
us?
Ready.
Right. We've heard Garcia,
you. Confidence.
Let's get out of your way.
All right.
Yeah, let's do it.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming. And the rockets rang loud, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, the last.